Good morning, ma'am, and my dear friends. My name is Anisha Das. I'm studying class 9. Today I'm going to tell Independence Day. India got freedom on 15 August 1947. We celebrated Independence Day on this day. This is our national festival. Our Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Gandhi, hoists our national flag in red fort. We remember freedom fighters Jawaharlal Nehru, Lakshmibai, Mahatma Gandhi and others. Our freedom fighters sacrificed a lot for our country. Jai Hind!